Let's see this stupid trailer people talking about. Oh wait, where is it? Of course, what happened last movie? I don't remember him going to space. Why is he in space? I don't get it. He's always down in the dumps, this guy. They always make Iron Man look depressed, then like during the movie, he's like, he's fine.
Hey, Miss Potts. If you find this recording, don't feel bad about this. Part of the journey is the end.
Or just don't make another movie. Why do you have to Logan yourself and end a good character in a shitty way?
Okay. Just for the record, being adrift in space with zero promise of rescue is more fun than it sounds.
What do you mean? Is he running from Earth? Because he thinks he was part of the Thanos killed everyone? I don't get why he's in space.
Food and water ran out 4 days ago. Oxygen went out tomorrow morning. That'd be it. When I drift off, I will dream about you.
What a forced relationship, am I right, guys?
It's always you.
They had that already in Iron Man 2. And didn't work out. Oh, whatever. Thanos, yeah. What? Is he dead? You know, he's still alive, right?
Thanos did exactly what he said he was going to do. Mm-hmm. He wiped out 50% of all living creatures.
Wait, he died? The Ant-Man?
We lost. All of us. We lost friends. We lost family. We lost a part of ourselves. This is the fight of our lives.
This is gonna work, Steve.
I know it is.
They're on first name basis. Call him Death Matter 47.
Because I don't know what I'm going to do if it doesn't.
I don't know. End the game. Wait, so yeah, I heard about this. He was supposed to die, but he got out of. He survived the snap by moleculing himself or some shit. That's pretty cool. So what? I don't get it.
Space was your-
you could spoil it. Easter eggs. There's actually a picture of a good movie here. No. Tame. So, that was, who's the bad guy in there? Who's the bad guys? Why is Iron Man fucking off? Why is Iron Man in space? It's like, I exiled myself for no reason.